children. So in last class, I explained you a unit number 6, curly locks and the three breads. So in this class, we will write the new words, that is curly. First word is curly. C-U-R-L-Y, curly. Second, forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. Cottage. C-O-E-E-A-G-E, cottage. Fourth one is bowl. B-O-W-L-S, bowls. Okay. Porridge. P-O-R-R-I-D-G-E, porridge. Porridge means a type of khichdi over here. Okay. We can call it dalia also. Okay. Sixth word is hungry. H-U-N-G-R-Y. Hungry.
Cereals boiled in water.